A suspect who was caught on tape apparently grabbing a police officer's gun was charged Monday with assaulting an officer and unlawful use of a weapon. Police say 18-year-old Jared Leone entered the Beaverton, Oregon City Hall on Friday and said he was overdosing on hallucinogenic mushrooms. He is then seen punching an officer, grabbing his gun, which fired once into a wall. Several officers were able to overpower Leone after repeatedly using a taser gun on him.